Hey, I'm Sarah.
Hi guys, I'm Lisa.
And you guys are watching the Family Vlog Squad. This is our new channel. At the moment, this is only half of us. You'll see the rest of us soon.
Okay, so we're going to take you on a bit of a tour. So, I'm Lisa. I'm obviously Mum. This is Sarah, my daughter. So, as Sarah said, the rest of us will be around later. You'll see one of our pranks today. We're going to scare our eldest, Courtney, when she comes home from school. Hopefully that will work. So what I thought I'd do is I'll take you on a tour just of the backyard, just to show you a little bit around. This is the first time that we've actually done a vlog. My youngest daughter, Sarah, has tried to get me into this. So I apologise for the first video because it's probably going to be really boring, but we hope that you will subscribe and become our little Fairclough family.
And don't forget to smash the like button.
Okay, let's go for a bit of a wander and have a look at our backyard. Okay.
So we'll go over to Dad's man cave first. So this is Dad's man cave. He has like a whole shed. I think we're going to open it and just give you a little look. So in here we have Dad's little Harley Davidson little pretend fuel tank. Then we have this awesome machine. And then, yeah. And then here we have like a little mini fridge and the window right there. And then Daddy's workbench. Next, we'll show you our cool pool that we have. So, we'll go over here, down this little walkway, and then here's our pool, the big long pool. Then we have seating area over here. And
so, at the minute, our pool, it's not looking at its best. Has done a cell in the filter, which, oh my god, costs $450 to fix if we want to be able to swim and our pool doesn't turn green like a swamp. So we are just waiting for someone to come and fix that as we speak. So that's our pool. But hopefully it will be better by our next video. And yeah, so this is our backyard, as you can see. So yes, it is coming along. Now, if you like, you can meet Bummer, our lovely German Shepherd. We've had him for about 6 years. He's another part of the family, really. He's one of our most favourite animals, and we'll just get him to come and say hello to you all.
Say hi, Bum.
Ready? So this is our dog, Bummer. He's camera shy, and he's really,
yeah.
So that's our dog. He used to be a show dog, so yeah. Mum will show you some other stuff over here.
Okay, so we might go for a walk inside and I'll show you our other family member. Her name is Nugget. She is a dwarf bearded dragon. She is my baby, mind you.
Over here we have like a little outdoor dining table. We have a lounge. We have like a lounge out here, and there's a TV, and there's the back shed over there, and yeah, so.
Well, okay, sorry guys, you wanted a little bit of a whirlwind there. Okay, so, back to inside. Alrighty. Oh, I apologise for the lighting, it's really weird at the moment. Alright guys, I will introduce you to Nugget.
Nugget. She's very angry at the moment because she's shedding.
Yes, so she's not a very happy chappy, but I'll put up some videos of when she has been happier and some photos, and you'll get to see of what a real happy girl that she is. Okay, and don't forget, I will post up our Instagram page and you can go on there, like our photos, and we'll see you again soon. Sorry guys, this is the first boring one. Promise we will get better and catch you guys soon. Bye.